Hi, friends. Are you ready for music time? I sure am. Hope you are. Music time is here again. Lots of fun with all my friends. We'll all sing like this today. La 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 la. Hello, music. Hello, music. Music time. Hooray! Hooray! Oh my goodness. How are you all today? Are you all having a good time with your moms and your dads and your grown-ups in general? I hope so. I miss seeing you all. Shall we sing our good morning song one more time? Yeah, let's do it. Here we are, it's another Wednesday, and Miss Rachel is coming to you from my living room to do some music with you. Now, listen, just to give you a little heads up, later on in music class, you will need a scarf to wave. Any kind of scarf will do, we're not picky. If you want to grab a pillowcase even, that would probably do what you need to do. Pillowcase would be just fine. Any kind of little piece of cloth, washcloth would be good. Not picky, okay? You'll need that for later in the class. But for right now, last week I taught you a new song for Passover, and Passover starts next week. So let's do our new song for Passover again, all right? Do you remember what it's called? It's called Dayenu. Shall we sing it? Let's do it. Die, die. You liked singing that with me. I liked singing it with you. Great. Well, Passover is next week. I'll do one more Passover song before I'll have it ready for you for next week. Okay, we'll do one more next week. But let's move on, because guess what, everybody? It's a new month. We basically have a new theme. Our theme last month was jazz and swing music, and the theme before that month was Asian music. That's right, it was Asian music. This month, our theme of the month is women in music. Woo, very exciting. Women's music. I'm very excited to sing some music, to sing some new songs with you, to play some artists maybe you don't know already. Maybe you know these songs, but you've never heard them sung by these people. It's very cool. So, we're going to get to that in a second. But first, let's sing The Wheels on the Bus. Yes? Yes. Let's sing The Wheels on the Bus. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep. Friends, so I just want to ask you, do you remember what do the doors on the bus go? What do the doors on the bus do? Do they go open? Trying to get this in the shot. Open and shut. Open and shut. Open, shut. Open, shut. Open, shut. Open, shut. Very good. So what's special about the doors going open, shut is that is how you clap to pop music. You start open and then you go shut. Open, shut, open, shut, open, shut, like the doors on the bus, all right? So in order to practice that, I'm going to put on a song by Diana Ross. Who is Diana Ross? Diana Ross was a very famous singer back in the 60s and 70s, and she has a song called I'm Coming Out. Now, you already know this song if you've seen the movie Trolls, the first movie, because I forget the name of the character. It's blanking on me now. Do you remember the name of the character who sings I'm Coming Out? She is not the troll lady, but the Bergen lady who works as a scullery maid who ends up with the prince at the end. I hope I didn't just spoil that for anybody. Anyway, she sings this song, I'm Coming Out. We're going to hear the original version right now, and we're going to clap. Open, shut, open, shut. Are you ready? Good. Open, shut, open, shut. Open, shut, open, shut. Can you hear the music okay? Somebody tell me that you can hear the music. One of the one person watching right now. Oh, that's just, oh, what happened? Oh no. Let's move the speaker closer. Open, shut, open, shut. Open, shut. open shut. I'm coming out. I want the world to know. Got to let it show. Open shut.
There's a new me coming out, and I just have to live, and I wanna give.
I bet you're all up dancing.
I think this time around I am gonna do it like you never knew it. Oh, I'll make it through. The time has come for me to break out of the shell.
Here comes the chorus one more time. Will you sing with me? Here we go. I'm coming out. I want the world to know. I got to let it show. I'm coming out. I want the world to know. Got to let it show. I'm coming out. Open shut. Got to let it show. Open shut. I want the world to know, got to let it show. Good job, everybody! Oh, that was such a good job you all did on the singing. I'm so proud of you. Good work. All right, did you get your scarf? I warned a bunch of you at the beginning, you're gonna need a scarf. So now, here's your scarf. You'll need it this time, all right? What do I do with this scarf? What do I do? Oh! Wait, where did everybody go? Who turned out the lights? I lost my friends. What do I do? I lost my friends. I'm so blue. I lost my friends. What do I do? I'll have to find them with a Pika. Boo! Oh, hello! There you are. Oh, my friends. I thought I lost you. I thought I lost you. Oh, my goodness. Oh, can't let that happen again. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no. Where did you all go? I lost you. I lost my friends. What do I do? I lost my friends. I'm so blue. I lost my friends. What do I do? I'll have to find them with a Pika. Boo! Oh, hello again. There you are. There you are, friends. I'm so glad you're back. All right. So for this next song, we are going to use our listening ears and we are going to wave our scarf in a different direction depending on what we're hearing in the song. So this song is by a female singer named Beyonce. Ooh, do you know who Beyonce is? A lot of people know who Beyonce is. And if you don't, you're about to. Beyonce had this song called Crazy in Love, and there's two sections to this song. The first section has horns in it, really awesome horns. And it goes, ba, ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba, 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 just like that. So when you hear that ba ba da ba ba da ba, those awesome horns, when you hear them, I want you to go side to side with your scarf. Ba ba da ba ba da ba, ba da ba ba da ba, just like that. Good job. I know you're doing it. I know you're doing it at home. I can feel it in my soul. Next up, you'll hear a second part. The second part doesn't have the horns, and it goes, Uh-oh, 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 a-no-no. You're going to go up and down when you see that part, when you hear that part. Okay? Will you use your listening ears to wave your scarves with me? I think you can. Here we go. I'm going to play this song for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh, I hear the horns. What do we need to do? Side to side. Side to side. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Oh. Up, down. Oh, horns! Oh, side to side, side to side. Listen. Up, down. I don't hear the horns, so we go up, down, right?
I'm begging you not to go. Call your name.
down, up, down, up, down. This is a very boring exercise. Up, down, dancing. I'm dancing in my feet. Up, down, up, down. Listen, I think the horns are going to come. Horns! Side to side! All right. Up, up, down. Horn stop. So up, down. We're going to listen just for another minute. See if we can get the horns back one more time. I think we will. Keep going up, down. To tell what part of the song we were listening to. What a good job you all did. I'm so proud of you. Well, friends, it has been so much fun playing with you today. So much fun. I will see you again on Friday for Shabbat, and we'll have music class next Wednesday before Passover. All right, my friends? All right, but in the meantime, let's sing our goodbye songs, yeah? Shalom, Chaverim, Shalom, Chaverim, Shalom, Shalom, Lehitraot, Lehitraot, Shalom, Shalom. Goodbye, my friends, goodbye, my friends, goodbye, goodbye, till we meet again, till we meet again. To music. I'm glad you came today. We laughed and sang and had some fun, and now it's time to say goodbye to the students, say goodbye to the teachers, say goodbye to the grown-ups. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Bye, friends. See you next Friday.